Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. It's time for more Stellaris. I'm Helvios Galvin, where we continue our crusade against the Unbidden and trying to wipe out their remaining influence from this galaxy. In the middle of our empire, and the literal worst time. And man, you guys even friggin' colonized in here, huh? I have a word with you about that, but that'll be later. We really have been meaning to get around to destroying the Glyren League and these guys. It's just taking a while. As it does. You know, crisis after crisis. Oof. Just barely inside their influence. Yeah.
Construction complete.
This should bring it out of their influence, I hope, when we destroy Parabim. It should do it. Yeah. Gosh. Their influence is really strong. Like, I'm not sure how they do it, but they do it. I'm actually gonna wait here, because, new ships are rolling off the production line. I'd like them all to sort of meet up here. And then actually we'll probably go for the Kairos system again. We just need one final clear against them. Sabotage on the Eternal Bastion. And when we're done with that, I'm going to have to go through with my plan to clear the Beacon of Stability and Infinity. In the meantime, how's Glyria integrating? Yeah, you're fine. Artificial intelligence, servitude, lead enhancement, selected lineages, voting rights, no voting. Well, I can give a few things, I suppose. Machine levels got everything. Enjoy with all the rights and obligations. Well, the empire will be disassembled. Yeah, we'll allow it because it'll also help. A lot of others begin to integrate. It's worth it. Alright. Capacity boosters. That'll help as well. Although that'll probably just piss them off even more. Yeah. We have good leaders, though. That's what matters. Nobody cares what they think. Alright. Alright. Now, everybody here. Let's go. Merge in. Let's go. Merge in. Yeah. 35k is enough to go back to Kairos and try and finish it. Yeah, if I can finish taking out Kairos, that'll hopefully open up all these planets again. Well, we'll probably still have to take out others, but yeah, you can see everywhere his influence is decaying fairly rapidly. So yeah, 15k, that should be no problem. That said, I am smart enough to withdraw and keep a distance, because I do not want to fight him inside that fucking shield regenerator. I guess we'll just take Plantera Shield technology. Not dumb enough to engage him inside that fucking shield aura. Yeah. So we have the new Heralds as well, which use their weapons. Which should do some good damage to them. Ratix. Yeah. I'm sorry, but your final extra-dimensional armada must fall. It's over. You don't even have any more battleships left to fight with. Perfect.
Research complete.
And Ratix has fallen. That means we have to, move there. Good. Alright, so, the reclamation of the Karos system is underway. With yet another fleet taken out. Alright. Yeah, we're not out of this damn thing yet. Transgenic crops. I mean, sure, let's get will to power. Why not? Situation log updated. The orbital mind control lasers are pretty cool.
Incoming transmission.
So, what happens when you run over these mines? It didn't actually seem to do much, so I don't know. Alright.
Situation log updated.
Yeah, it doesn't actually seem to hurt them. Engaged. I'm not sure if minefields just aren't working or something, but situation seems kind of weird.
Updated.
Yeah, these new heralds containing their own weapons, engaged. Just wreck them, boys. Just look at this.
Situation log updated.
Now all you have to do is take out that there, and the Karos system has been liberated.
Hostile fleet engaged.
I mean, while you're in the system.
Situation log updated.
Go for it. Alright. Karos has been liberated. Tundra and Arid World. You guys are particularly apt at Arid Worlds, if memory serves, so. Colonize it. Get to it. Polaris. Yeah. We'll hold on. One colony per system for now. As we start to push them back. And we need new engineering technology. Leadership, androids allowed. Might as well. You know you're at the end of the tech tree when you're researching nothing but rares. Alright. Yeah, that's all of them. Get going. We are doing pretty well. Oh no. You're on research duty here. Ignore everything I said before. And what? Good. Yeah, we're pushing them back. With Karos under our control. And more or less the rest of the system soon to follow. I mean, like I said, they've got at most one fleet hiding somewhere.
Updated.
Don't know where, but yeah. You can definitely take that out.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Take this out.
Situation log updated.
Mm-hmm.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Gotta try and recover these places.
Situation log updated.
Alright. Yeah, so with any luck, this will finish us off a regenerative halt issue, right?
Situation log updated.
At least I think it probably should, because they have it.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Used in their designs. And regenerative halt issue is pretty expensive, so hard to complain.
Debris analyzed.
Nope.
Situation log updated.
It's not even worth our time to scan. I guess we already have regenerative hull. Oh, whoops. Wrong guys. Not that matters. Congratulations. That's another system cleared. Alright. System by system, we're slowly clearing these bastards out. Alright. Tundra world, perfect. You guys. Wow. They left all the old buildings intact. That's pretty good. How about that? So our old colonies are at least still potentially developed. Good news. Alright. Did we have a colony here? Yeah, we did.
Analyzed.
But now it's apparently in their space, so fuck us, right? Yeah. They won out of this engagement a freak load. Getting one of our planets. Disgusting. We're coming for them next. Begin building more battleships. What? That's concerning. Oh. Okay, this is just upgrades. Phew. I was actually worried for a little while there. It's like, oh god, why is everybody unhappy? What have I done?
Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay.
Situation log updated.
Yeah, literally upgrade everything. Now.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Continue the construction of Herald-class battleships. More buildings are being ruined.
Situation log updated.
It's pretty clear that some just can't be integrated. It's unfortunate.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Threnias,
return to us. Hey, lizard people. I vaguely remember you guys liking tropical worlds. Never mind. We should probably recolonize that with one of you guys. There we go.
Colony established.
Yeah, we're gonna be over a lot of stuff here. Okay, I need to try and figure out where the bloody what the hell our sector makeup is supposed to be right now. Okay, yeah, so you guys have this. You know what, fuck it. We're just gonna give this all to you. It's easier this way. You'll get everything in the Unbound area. It's just easier this way. Alright. So,
construction
continue
complete.
Our conquest. Alright. Yeah, because that's gonna return. Yeah, there's still, by the looks of it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so 6 systems left complete. That need clearing. And with any luck, we won't
incoming
find.
Transmission.
Yeah, they're, whatever happened to Extra-Dimensional Armada 3, I guess I wiped it out. Because it does not seem to exist. As far as I can tell, anyway. Alright, so let's just wipe out these 3 cores. Yeah. They aren't gonna be able to keep this up.
Their
friggin' influence is just about completely cooked. Flash coolant 2 for energy weapon attack speed increases. Alright.
Hostile fleet.
Using these
engaged.
New weapons takes no time at all to slice through the void junctions.
Situation log updated.
And every world we take destroys them further. Parabim is almost back outside of their system. And recolonization efforts can continue. Mm-hmm. Not concerning us. Arid world. Apparently we had a lot of arid colonies out here. I mean, it's been so long since I've done it out here that I've had no idea. Alright. I'm just trying to re-find all of our old colonies at this point. I know Orcum Fung was a colony. What was it, though? Hmm, okay. So the answer is we need more arid colonists. And luckily we still have some down here, so... Let's get colonizing. Okay. We can just get rid of any excess colony ships we end up with. It's not a big deal.
Fleet engaged.
Okay, that's another one taken down.
Situation log updated.
Alright. There we go. Colonize the ever-loving shit out of this planet. Okay. Sectors. Ah, it's outside our borders. Okay. That won't take too long to fix.
Colony established.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's now considered inside our borders. Alright. Yeah, there is no remaining extra galactic fleet. It's over. It's just a matter of running through and cleaning these things up now. Alright. Good. So this is all that's left of the Unbidden.
Incoming transmission.
There. That lies within Palmyrna Empire space now. So get the hell out. Okay.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Interesting. Apparently that's, somehow there. Whatever. It's good.
Situation log.
We're clear, though. Boom. Every bit we clear out, we're slowly recapturing more and more systems. And this is back under our control. With any luck, soon we will regain this as well. And we already have. They're finished. With only a few space stations left to go before the cleanup is completed. Ugh.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Bit of a rough ride, I will say.
Situation log updated.
Yeah. That's fine. Alright, so hopefully once Mizar collapses, our influence will spike down to here. If not, then we have to wait for that. I'm kind of annoyed how much influence he's got here. We're going to have a word with the Zion Union. Yeah. With a lot of them. Yeah, Harmonious Collective. That's why you've aligned against me. Good. Alright. Still technologized just within Unbidden space. Annoying.
Yeah,
there's only a few Only a few space stations left now. God, that's so close to the line. Alright, once we retake that. Yeah, we're gonna come back for this planet, by the way. Oh god, you guys are fucking using robots as colonists. Yeah, I'll have to burn them. Burn them all. Burn them all, I say. Okay.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Voting rights, yeah, still no voting. Resettlement prohibited, migration prohibited.
Situation log updated.
Sucks lacking the ability to purge, I tell you.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright. Take out that void junction. Doesn't take long.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete.
One more void conduit taken down.
Construction complete.
Gosh. Last of these guys.
Construction complete.
Rough. They're fighting. It'll take forever to kill.
Construction complete.
But we're through.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
So that's the last in the Sisadra system. So hopefully we'll retake Mar Adeta and Kataros now. Excellent. And everything else just about collapsed. Alright. Hey you guys, I need you here. Go. Alright, trying to find where all my old colonies were is tricksy. I'm pretty certain there's one more in Galena. There would be one here. For this I need the reptilians. Apparently I never inhabited this one. Strange. Good system. Continental world. Well, there's no more life on it anymore, so it's inhabitable. dear. So let's see, continental. Who's good at that? Tropic? Yeah, is tropical? Tropical's good with continental, right? Let me just triple check here. Tropical, yeah, desert, continental. Okay, so you guys are good on continents. Alright. In that case, we're gonna pull you guys as well. Get to work. Got a lot of land to retake here. Alright. And apparently, I had absolutely no need for Palmyrene colonists. Yeah, I guess the North wasn't ever really colonized by us. It was just all little minor aliens. What do you know? At any rate, though, we have successfully put an end to them. With this system, I christen the Fall of the Unbidden. Once and for all.
Situation log updated.
These bastards lose now. Just plow right through. Go.
Hostile fleet engaged.
They'll probably end up engaging that one on the way as well.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Yep. Okay.
Situation log updated.
Good.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright, take down that void conduit.
Situation log updated.
And literally one fight left. Take them out, boys.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Empire. Commander sector. Re-add Orcum Fung to it. Alright.
Situation log updated.
And there goes. Damn straight. And a Gaia world. Well, I mean, I might as well use my own race for that, since anyone can go there. Yeah. Drop on there. Nothing on the colony either. I don't have any more Arids left, do I? No. I have two more coming up. Alright. So still lots to do. You guys can come down here and colonize in that.
Research complete.
I'm gonna dense up our colonial now in this area and actually work on a decent amount of development.
Incoming transmission.
Alright. Well, it looks like we've done it, boys. Looks like we've done it. The Unbidden are but a memory of the past. And now I'm just gonna go through and try and research all the remaining texts, which I don't think are that many. Oh, jeez. And then, some point soon, I'd like to see about finishing off Glyra. But with the Zyran Union, Glyran League, and everyone else, we're going to need a pretty much full power here. And I want everyone to head back to the capital. Quickly go here and trash the XED design. Just absolutely get rid of it. Don't care for it. Now you guys should be safe to upgrade the fleet to the latest design. Good. Everyone else, enter orbit. Alright. Also, there we go. And the sector is completed. Okay. Well, I can't believe I'm saying this, but we're just doing pretty good here. We've recovered okay from the Unbidden. Tundra world, no. Ocean world, no. Tropical and desert, maybe. Ocean. Continental world. Here we go. And they aren't going to miss that anymore. Yeah, we're going to go through and try and hit up all the colonizable planets here that are in our territory. I want to fill them up. Ocean world, arid world, yeah. Begin colonization. That's a construction ship, apparently. Okay. Got a lot more still to colonize throughout this area. And we're going to be expanding that everywhere out here, like these continental worlds. Yeah, we're going to be going for them too. Then we'll see about expanding the core worlds. And at some point soon, I'd like to finish off the Fallen Empire here. They will be very easy to destroy because I can start go to war right here because I have a planet in the system now. Part of the reason why I wanted the foot in the door sort of style. Yeah. You guys are almost there? Good. Let's have you guys merge together here. I mean, we've got, you know, 45,000, which ain't bad. Yeah. With our new improved weapons, like, it's a lot stronger than it seems. Because they have both 50% shield and armor penetration. That means 50% damage is always just dealt direct to hull. It's pretty good.
Colony established.
Being repaired. Upgrade fleet. Alright, that's not gonna take too long. Definitely have that arranged. Good. So, a fully repaired fleet.
Colony established.
Of 28 battleships. Which will hopefully have us about 55,000 power. Good. And just triple check we haven't hit by a bug. Yeah, here it is. Edge credits. Social welfare program. Yeah. No, that adds up. Okay. Sometimes you just get hit by that weird bug where if you colonize sectors and you, like, transfer it to a sector at some point, it can get lost, kind of, in between you and the sector, and you still pay a penalty for it. Doesn't even give you a warning you're paying the penalty. It's kind of weird. Alright. Another tropical world. Do we have any more lizards left? Well, apparently we need one of all kinds for that plant, that area. Alright. Well, I'm gonna call an episode here. So we need three... I'm just counting out the number of lizards we need. Four. Alright. Five lizards. So five lizards. And how many of our kind do we need? This one's uncolonizable. It's not surveyed. Wow. Really? Huh. Survey the system. Go. So, one, probably. Two. Three. Four. And... Okay, a lot of stuff not surveyed, apparently. We'll go with... Four. Five. Alright, so we need about five of our own colonist ships. Six. Alright, so we need six of our own colonists and ships. Five reptilians and I don't know how many arids yet. We'll figure it out. In the meantime, thank you everybody for watching. This has been your lovely, lovely host, Galvin, signing off.